if I did, I would went up to the store. She caught me. She caught me filming her. He's really trying hard when he's trying to sell movies. I'm gonna try to sell some seashells. Some ocean reef, some ocean, what is that, weeds? Yeah, seaweed. Authentic seaweed. Like I can walk up down the beach, so be like, it is kind of rocky. It's just, that's what this lady told me on the Facebook page. You have to get an excursion if you to get the white sandy stuff. She's on our ship. I only see one ship. Good. It's just interesting how some a lot of people make a lot of money. People just like us, party animals with three kids here, spending money on everything. Thank you. I talk to. Yeah, I don't know what the hell that is.
What's up, amigos? Everything okay?
Perfect.
All right, buddy.
What is that? This was an old hotel or something. They gave up on building it, or it's so old it deteriorated. I just want something light, like chips and salsa.
Yeah, that's fine.
Sir?
Okay, buddy.
How much is it?
No, yeah, but just to be good with the tips, okay?
The nachos are good too, guys.
Okay. Yeah. He's all right.
What did you order?
Yeah, you ordered.
What order?
Chips and salsa.
Okay. Hey guys, today I want to rip you off.
You want to?
I don't mean no mean no speak English. I practice English. You speak Spanish?
Keto.
For your help?
Yes. What's your name?
Jaime.
Jaime. Jaime. You? My name is Ernesto.
Justin.
Nice to meet you. You like progreso?
Yes, all right.
It's okay, huh?
Too much high stress cells.
People have to live.
Yeah, I know.
Look, I make this. Jaime, this is good for you.
I'm sorry, man. I'm not going to buy any.
Man.
I bought some shirts and stuff, but I just don't
want
to,
you
know.
I just want to sit here and sign for my
wait,
thank
wait,
you so much. Man. Have a good day.
Yeah.
You too.
Merengues.
No thanks.
Merengue, merengue, merengues.
Huh?